chicken heads from Pasadena to Medina. Bet big, get in between your density. The prognosis, doses, blends and bends like Twizzlers. Biggest fitting to hurt, what's under that skirt?
Just let me know. Hey, yeah. Today we're gonna be doing... The things you're going to need for this video is... So, I'm doing a pipe cleaner hair tutorial. And that thing is this picture. And so, the things you're going to need is this. I reuse them because... It ain't nothing wrong with them, but yeah. And I use black because it's closest to like my hair, you know. White would stand out. When you do this, you're gonna make sure, like, my hair just got retwisted today. So when I do this and I take it out, my hair will look new. So that's what I recommend, that you do this like the day you get your hair done. And I have a towel, because when you put it in your hand, you put it on the lock, it's it gets, you know. I'm gonna show you guys how to do it and show y'all the final thing. I might be dancing. I'm sorry for that. So I start in layers. So I'm gonna start with the bottom row. See? This is how it will look. And I just wrap it up. This first row, this is what it looks like. I also want to say that when you wrap it around, make sure that you're pushing it up so, you know, it doesn't come out as low or and the curls aren't as loose. And be careful when you're wrapping it around the root. You don't want it to get stuck in there, you know? As I'm wrapping it, I push it up. Should look like this. What I do is I part, but hold on, I'm gonna show you. And the thing, and I'm sorry if it was boring, I tried to do it how I usually would. I mean, I am doing my hair. But, like if you want, I don't really care. But, yeah, this is it.